To measure strength and power for movements you perform in real life, you need forces in three dimensions. But to do this, resistance training equipment had to be reinvented. Proteus 3D Resistance has unlocked the first ever way to measure strength and power in three dimensions. So what is 3D resistance and how is it different? To understand what 3D resistance is, look at this figure eight movement performed on Proteus. The blue arrow shows the direction of the athlete's movement. The red arrow shows the direction of the resistance or force the athlete experiences. Notice the resistance directly counters the athlete's movement and stays perfectly countered at all times. No matter the direction or speed, Proteus 3D resistance instantly adapts to mirror that movement. The result is a sensation that feels like moving through water. This provides a constant force throughout. With cables, free weights, or any other system, this is impossible. To illustrate, look at a trunk rotation performed on Proteus and compare it to a cable machine. On the cable machine, the resistance comes from only one direction, always along the cable towards the machine. But the athlete is rotating, so the resistance cannot stay directly countered during the entire movement. When the direction of movement and the direction of resistance are not aligned, the resistance the athlete experiences changes. This makes it impossible to measure three-dimensional strength and power accurately and strengthen the entire movement. Similarly, with free weights, kettlebells, med balls, or anything else, the resistance comes from one direction, but in this case downward, due to gravity. Proteus 3D resistance adapts to provide force to directly counter any movement, no matter the direction or speed, eliminating the effects of gravity. Proteus 3D resistance is transforming the way trainers assess athletes and prescribe programs while delivering a totally new workout experience.